beloved holiday. But before any law even hits the books, some crews are making changes. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf has this carnival exclusive.
The crew of Atlas is moving from the first Friday to the first Sunday in Metairie. Parish leaders hope it'll strengthen Family Gras, replacing Thor, which no longer parades.
It's a good move. It makes a lot of sense. It means we have 3 days of parades in a row to go along with Family Gras.
And the West Bank crew of Allah is moving to Orleans Parish, something announced last year.
After 81 years, we're moving from the West Bank over to the Uptown Parade Route, which has everybody excited. We've doubled our membership, and it's really, really, it's been, since the first of the year, the interest has been skyrocketing.
They'll be joined by another military-based group called the Legion of Mars.
They won the parade in 2015, and myself and Barry Kern, encouraged them to come join the crew of Allah's parade, and which they did. And they'll bring about 150 new riders at least this year, which is very exciting, and they are a terrific group of people. And what better thing to salute than patriotism and the men and women who serve our country?
Talk about a win-win for Allah and for the Legion of Mars, which had hoped to parade on its own in 2015. The hang-up with that was the new city ordinance is trying to eliminate parades from 33 to 30 by attrition. So would they even get a permit? Now they get to ride.
The proposed New Orleans Mardi Gras ordinance is designed to improve public safety, boost attendance, and boost ridership, goals that are already being achieved.
So in terms of this year's West Bank cruise, Adonis, Grella, and Namtok will be the only ones rolling. On your side, Uptown, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
So to put that move in perspective for you, in 1994, the West Bank parade calendar included 14 parade processions.